In a few seconds, there was nothing I could do but watch it drift away. It was made out of rubber-coated nylon, with 5 layers of aluminized mylar, 4 layers of non-woven dacron, 2 layers of aluminized kapton, and Teflon-coated beta filament cloth. It was finished off with chromel R woven steel. It had been worn countless times by countless men. Men from Delaware. Factory men. Husbands.